Hey guys, welcome to our first episode of Tea Time, where we talk about controversial topics.
Today we're going to be talking about public versus private schools, specifically Sophia's school because she has experience with private. Without further ado, let's get into it.
So we all have teachers. We can relate on this. We should talk about how they don't get paid well. It's not a secret at this point.
Hey guys, welcome back to Tea Time. I'm Sophie.
And I'm Issa.
And today we're going to be talking about school time change.
The potential school time change. In Miami-Dade County.
Yes.
And today we're going to be talking about these mental health videos
that they started implementing in Miami-Dade County. And we actually have a guest this episode. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Hey guys, my name is Issa, and I'm one of your hosts for this podcast. Get ready for some piping tea, because it's coming in hot. Within our podcast, we talk about all sorts of things. But this season, we go over the controversies behind the blackboard. That's right, controversy in schools. We talk about all sorts of things, from the school time change to the mandatory district mental health videos, and how it affects students just like us. This is Tea Time.